to camp because I've made too many friends to not come back, and I feel like camp is like a second home to me, and I, as everybody does, I love coming home. So basically, coming to camp is basically just coming home.
Everyone here is like a huge family. It's such a nice, caring environment. Like, you know, you could just go talk to anyone, there'd be no troubles. And everyone's so friendly. You can go from program area to program area, division to division. And it's just like you're living with these people and having the best time, sort of.
Of your life.
Yeah, of your life.